credit to how they reacted to what's happening in the stands, and credit also for Andre, the referee. He made the right decision. There was no condition to follow the game. He stopped the game. He speak with us. He explained what's going to happen. And thank God the fan is stable and good. And this is really good news.
I have to say well done to the supporters straight away. They made it pretty obvious there was something happening in the ground. They alerted the players, who immediately responded like anybody else would too. I think the big thing is that apparently we have a defibrillator and specialists over that side of the stand anyway, which has probably saved the man's life, or what we're hearing. I hope that's the case. I really, our thoughts are with his family, of course, and him, that he makes a recovery. But all the early indications are that he's going to be okay.